When you have one object and you add one more object to it, you end up with two objects. The number 2 represents the total quantity you have after combining the two individual ones. It's like combining two groups that each have one member, and the result is a new group with two members. This basic concept of addition helps us understand how numbers can be combined and how quantities can change. It forms the foundation for more complex mathematical operations.